Sounds like we haven't seen the last of them.
Maybe Hellbender will want to add some of those Wendigo to her army.
Assuming they don't hold a grudge.
Hey, they started it.
Wendigo! Wendigo!
So much for not holding a grudge!
War on!
Herd us into their zoo?
Looks more like the dinner plate!
Let's make sure we don't end up on the menu.
Hold fast! Yes! Bring me more!
Rex is on a murder raid, and I ain't complaining!
Take some breathing room, Groot! Here's your chance, Gamora!
This reminds me of our monster hunt in the prohibited area!
I think you mean the quarantine zone!
Get ready!
Her butt still hurts from that slide!
I'm not used to it by now!
I hacked with the assist!
Now.
Or seek revenge.
Think that wreck is the camp we saw?
Nah, this thing has been here for ages. Look, the smoke's coming from the other...
All right, Groot, give me a boost.
I am Groot.
About yay high.
Yay is not a unit of measurement.
Groot knows what he means.
the snow beast in question.
All right, heads up. I'm gonna drop something down for you guys. Look out below!
Ha! That'll work!
You think those creatures were using this ship for shelter?
Screw them! They're dead!
They say Fin Fang Foom is a foe unlike any one could imagine.
Here, give me a hand.
We should be ready. We don't know the source of that smoke. More hostiles.
Maybe it's just a nice warm fire and some cigar and spirits.
Ooh, maybe it's a barbecue.
What's barbecue?
What? You guys have never had barbecue? Charbroiled burgers, grilled steaks, baby back ribs?
Whatever it is, it smells...
Bodies. It smells of bodies.
Jeez. Is all this foom?
Undoubtedly.
Who goes there?
No head. She has no head.
I believe that repulsive tentacle orb is her head.
And I can hear you with it.
Are you the only survivor?
Clearly not. Who are you, Meat Sacks?
We're here for Foom.
Forget what I said. Yeah, I'm the only survivor. Or will be.
I take it you know where we can find him?
Sure. Digesting my men back at his roost. Big Eye's obelisk sticking out of the caldera's frozen sea.
Don't worry, we'll take care of Foom.
Sure you will, Terran. Just don't come running back here when he chases you. I've still got some things to pack up.
You gonna be okay?
I don't need your pity, Terran. I'll head back to Contraxia and lick my wounds.
Ooh, hey, you may not want to do that. Contraxia isn't exactly safe right now.
When is it ever?
Seriously, maybe you should just come with us.
I've been embarrassed enough today without taking help from a stranger. I can look after myself.
Well, if you hear people talking about a promise or the matriarch, just steer clear.
I'll keep that in mind.
Sorry about your men.
Dead men collect no paychecks. Speaking of... Aren't you the Mad Titan's daughter?
What of it?
Relax, I'm not looking for trouble.
Big ice thingy on the frozen sea, eh?
I am Groot.
You said it, buddy. Sure is a long way down.
Any of you corpses mind if I help myself to your stuff? No? Well, thank you.
Another hunt marker?
This one is unclaimed. No doubt it belonged to one of these corpses.
Guess they never got the chance to plan it.
I've appropriated it for our own use, to herald our bravery this day. It shall mark our ultimate conquest, or our glorious defeat.
Foom may be bad news, but he's nothing compared to the fight that comes next.
And it shall mark our penultimate conquest.
One conquest at a time. All right, people. Let's catch us a dragon.
Yes. We grow ever closer to our great destiny.
You're awful, Shipper, considering Foom obliterated that camp like it was nothing.
We are not nothing.
I'm with Drax. No mountain too high, no valley too low.
Literally, in the case of this place.
Whoa! Take heed! The ice is amplifying our velocity!
This is how I die!
Ah! Have you lost your fucking mind?
Come on! If you forget it's incredibly dangerous, it's actually kind of fun!
Indeed! Let us meet our death!
Ah, Flor
care of the getting down part.
I don't even want to think about how we're gonna get back up. Or how we're gonna get Foom up there.
Look on the bright side. We may be dead.
Nonsense.
Guys, come on! We ride a dragon!
Ride. Foom.
Ooh, I didn't think it could get any colder.
You know, it's days like these, I'm glad I installed seat warmers in the Melana.
Up ahead, there's the ice obelisk.
This must be it, the frozen sea.
This is the perfect spot. Here we will challenge the great beast. Finfine Foom! Come and face your death!
What are you doing? We can't get the drop on him if he knows we're here.
Also, we're not killing him, remember?
Shout with me. Here we demonstrate our mettle!
Finfang Foom! Your end draws near!
Nope, not his end.
Peter Quill, go!
Finfang Foom, it's nap time!
Rocket, it's your turn!
Did he just say my real name?
Rocket!
Finfang Foom! We're gonna decomboggle your flocked scut spigots! You hear me?
He hears you!
You scaly, overgrown gortle splode! You fessed lump of Satarki and shrub meat! You don't scare us!
It feels good, does it not?
Yeah! Yeah! It actually does!
Now we disrobe!
Yeah, we're not doing that.
My blood thickens in anticipation of our great combat.
Gross.
Just through here. Be ready for anything.
That is technically impossible.
Where is he?
Maybe we spooked him.
Impossible. Foom was born without fear.
You don't know that.
In the cold heart of a dying star.
Dying stars ain't cold.
This one was.
You think his lair's behind that?
Let's find out.
Watch your boat!
Vogel!
Watch the claws!
Watch the everything! Nice work, Peter!
Not so hot now, are you, Boo?
Bring it, you overgrown lizard! Give Groot a hand! He thinks you two can refund that rock right into Boom's face! Ready!
Come on, Boom! Go right and outside!
Hellbender's got all the minions he can eat! Rip him up, Drax! Show the way, Ragnar!
Suppose we head so cool as I originally suggested!
Okay, Drax! You get to pick our next money-making scheme! Let loose, Rocket!
Watch out for him! Well, everything!
This grows frantic! Our victory is at hand! You would do well to use her full title in her presence!
suppose we had some room, as I originally suggested.
No quarantine zone, no fines, no church.
I can't believe we're fighting a dragon.
It is a truly momentous battle.
Time to grow, Groot.
Triumphant! Foom has fallen.
You'd hear him out. Promised.
Speak. I hope this is the one where you make a good speech.
We screwed up. We conned you, robbed you, killed your baby. We can't take back what we've done. But we want to make it right.
Quill.
You murdered the Dragon Lord of Kakarantara! Ah!
Thank you.
This is new. The two of us together. Lord Foom. The final harvest begins. Dead worlds screaming across space. We must go. Now.
Someone needs to take a stand against the church. We could really use some help.
You pay one debt, then create another?
No, though I can kind of see...
Enough. That... I will gather my forces.
All right, let's go.
Noble Lady Hellbender shall fight alongside us this day, after we bested Foom, Foom the Invincible.
I think we found Drax's peanut butter and chocolate.
We're on the path to destiny, my friends.
I still can't believe we did it. We did do it, right?
We sure did, and we got Mantis back.
But we lost Warlock. We'll need him to exercise the Magus once we shut down that ritual.
So we bust him out of cult prison. I've done jailbreaks before, we all have.
We still tracking him?
Oh yeah, that thing ain't coming out easy.
Good, then all we gotta do is get there on time and hope Lady Hellbender does too.
She will, I'm certain of it.
All right. Let's gear up, people. Tie up any loose ends, take a pee if you have to, because we're not stopping again.
Hey, Quill.
Let me borrow your tools.
Why?
I need the focus.
Come on.
Do not drop that.